The surprise notice by the university's council yesterday for students to vacate the university's premises within 48 hours has not gone down well with students at the School of Medicine at the Tarawa campus. Five students who spoke on behalf of the medical students say they want to return to class. After a meeting with the National Doctors Association on Monday, the students agreed to return to class and allow the issue to be pursued by the Doctors Association.
We would like to appeal to the University Council and the Senate to at least consider us to remain on campus, and then we complete our procedures, fill our logbooks, and then go back and law class now. We will complete the academic year successfully.
The university's council decision yesterday for an indefinite suspension of classes will affect not only the medical attachment courses, but will also have a big impact on the tri-semester and block practice. The students say international students from East Timor, Solomon Islands, and Vanuatu studying medicine will also be affected by the university's decision.
We want to get back to class, taking into consideration that the medical school has not only Papua New Guineans, medical school has the East Timor, the Solomon Islanders, Vanuatu, and other overseas, as well as the other health workers who are already in the field, but they want to upgrade their skills for a year or so.
They are appealing for a special consideration to be given to the School of Medicine at Tarawa campus.
We have exactly 14 weeks before we enter the workforce. 14 weeks. So it's not much time left. So, and then at the same time too, school fee, like a brief run-on is like a self-sponsored student is paying about 10,500 Guinea.
Meanwhile, some students at the main campus have already vacated the dormitories, while others with no relatives in Port Moresby left stranded in the school. But for those at the School of Medicine, they have appealed to the University Council to consider their request to return to class tomorrow, saying their school fees are expensive and the academic calendar cannot be readjusted. Quinten Alomp, National EMTV News.